New images appear to show North Korea rebuilding part of a missile facility. The Center for Strategic Studies Beyond Parallel Project and 38 North both said activity was seen at a satellite launch facility. This facility has been dormant since August. According to Beyond Parallel, activity was observed, which was deliberate and purposeful. Analysts say it's possible these apparent moves at the facility is Pyongyang trying to increase pressure on the United States.